I heard this record for the first time this year. I grew up listening to my parents. Wait, before we start this, raise your hand if you've been an Oceanside Harbor patron for a while. You've been around? Okay, now keep your hand up if you've seen Steve Orr play music before. Okay, Steve Orr is my biological father. And Wayne is my non-biological father. And the two of them...
What's that mean?
So my mom married my dad. Well, first she married a guy named Mark.
It's gonna take a few
Okay, minutes. Yeah, check this out. My mom married a guy named Mark. They divorced. She married my dad. They had me. I found out this year that she was quite pregnant during the wedding. they divorced. She married Wayne when I was like 4.5, 5. Okay, so my dad and Wayne became close, you know, through my childhood. And my dad used to play at Monterey Bay Canneries, which is now the Broiler. So I grew up watching my mom sing, my dad play guitar and sing, and Wayne play guitar, and their trio known as Treja Vu. Okay, so great name. We have, and we're the Swingin' Johnsons. So if you get that, you know. We got good names. Thank you. And so, yeah, so I grew up watching them, and a lot of these songs that we're playing that are well before my time, I only know from my parents playing these songs.
And they met here, right?
But yeah, my mom and my dad met in this room, by the way, at the Jolly Roger in 1991 or 2. I'm not sure which year it was, but I was born in 94, so you do the math. But they met in this room. My dad was playing music. My mom came in with my dad's cousin because they worked at Jenny Craig together. And my mom and dad sang a song, and then here I am. So.
And the funny thing is that before all of that, before Jill's first marriage, second marriage, and third marriage, we dated. Third marriage was me. Anyhow, we dated in 1983 before any of that.
And so my mom and Wayne dated before my parents met. Yeah. They split up. And my dad and my stepmom were married before my mom and dad got married. They divorced. My dad married my mom. They divorced. My dad remarried my stepmom, and my mom married Wayne. So the cool thing about the Swingin' Johnsons is my mom, my dad, my stepmom, and my stepdad are all good friends. And nobody's married today. So what I like to say is my secret to a happy marriage and my family, just us, I found that our secret to a happy marriage is divorce. So I'm gonna find a nice young woman that I really am into and that I'd like to spend the rest of my life with. I'm gonna skip the marriage and I'm just gonna divorce her first. So that way it'll go, you know, according to plan. Oh no, no. Oh my gosh. You got 25 minutes? Anyway, so the reason I told you all that is because I had not heard this record until 2019 because I grew up listening to my parents sing it, and I finally looked it up and I was very happy with it. But I'm used to this version that I'm basically taking my dad's place right now, so here we go.
This better be good.
Stronger than moonshine.
it right there. Seasons crying or despair. I'm a dreamer of reasons in the air. In the air. Wishing on a falling star. Sorry, boy, but I've been hit by purple rain. Well, come on, Joe, you can always change your name. Things and lives aren't just the same. Venture Highway in the sunshine. The days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. Why are you gonna go? I know. Cause the free wind is blowing through your hair. The day is around your daylight there. Seasons crying on despair. Right there.